When approaching a split, especially a 6-7-10 split, you're going to line yourself up the same way you would for a 10-pin. Your body's going to be aligned up with the 10-pin spare, but you're going to be looking on the right side of the 6-pin in order to slide that 6-pin over to the 7-pin and complete the spare. For that particular spare or split,